Hello, I show you how to factor resets through menu on Samsung Galaxy Centure. Go to Settings. In Settings, choose Backup and Reset. Next, select Factory Data Reset. Finally, click Reset Phone and Erase Everything. Your device will now restart. Successfully, the hard reset is completed now. Subscribe to our YouTube channel and rate the video.